Hello and welcome our new version of Elcomsoft iOS Forensic Toolkit 250, where we added the ability to quickly extract media files such as pictures, videos, voice recordings, and so on directly from the device using Lockdown Record. From our website, you can purchase both Mac and Windows versions of the toolkit. Once you got it installed, you can use either version for jailbroken or non-jailbroken devices. I have iPhone 6 with jailbreak, so I will choose the corresponding version. If the device is connected, the toolkit will detect its UDID and offer a number of actions. Right now, I want to extract media files from my iPhone, so I'm going to type M, which stands for media, and press Enter. Now, all files will be saved to AFC folder on my Mac. Now you can see all files have been successfully copied. Let's have a look at the contents of this folder. As you can see, it contains absolutely the same iOS file system. Let's go through some of the folders. Here we can also see pictures and videos. Let's open a random picture. And go to Tools, Show Inspector. And there you can find some EXIF metadata and this picture and geolocation data as well. So we've just used a pretty fast way to extract media data from an iPhone using its Lockdown Record and Elcomsoft iOS Forensic Toolkit. Thanks for watching.